Hey guys, Cam here. Today I'm going to go over the wiring for the Dtf Pro Model J. The main power comes from here, and it's a standard 3-prong, 110 volts. You can see those three wires coming here. Here's a power distributor board. So from here, those two goes to the main switch here. Okay, so this switch, the red to red, black to black, like both of them get a switch on, switch off. That's why you have two of those here. Okay, so nothing fancy, just the main power off and on. Now from here, those four of those have exactly 110 volts.
The reason you split the power into four is because they all go to different voltage converters. I think they never heard of such a thing like this guy can convert all four of them at once in the same unit. Anyway, you don't know what you don't know.
It really doesn't matter what the sequence is because they all 110 volts split out from here. Let's go from the bottom or from the top, whatever you want.
I'll go from the bottom. The bottom one goes to this converter from 110 to 24 volts, and it's 1 amp.
It seems just like a Model J, just buy some already made things, put them together. That's standard for Model J. And they just do a really good marketing. Basically, he is a home box converter. And when this converter gets out, it goes up here. And then this one split into three. And those three, each one of those three goes to the fan, the vacuum platform. Okay, here is the vacuum platform. So when you have a fumes come out, it suck the fume and then make a stick to the platform. So it really doesn't matter the sequence of those three fans. That's the first 110 converter.
And the second one goes to this 110 to 5 volts converter. And here's how the 110 volts goes in. And here's 5 volts. And it goes to the breakout board. I'll tell you what this board is in a second. Anyway, so it goes to the bottom of this board. It got two power inputs. One is 5 volts, one is 24. And this one goes to the bottom of the board. And here, that's the lowest one.
And the third one goes to this converter. And here's the power intake. And here's the power output. Those two wires goes to here. And basically, the output of this one I'm going to split into two.
I didn't tell you what voltage this is, but I measured it. It's 24 volts.
Okay, now that 24 volts split into two. One of them goes to this. And this is the timer. And the timer goes to all the way to this pump, okay. And our second 24 volts go all the way to this board. And this board have 5 volts on the bottom, 24 volts on the top. And here's a buck converter converted to other voltages. Now the last number 4, 110 volts, simply goes to a genuine Epson power supply. And this power supply supplies the main board.
So I just covered all the power supplies for the Model J. And now, if you need help with how the main board and the breakout board is connected, I'll put in the membership section. If you're not a member of my channel, you can go to bchtechnology.com and search for Model J, and you're gonna see that video. The video is going to cover what we talked about today, the power, and also cover the main board and the breakout board. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us www.bchtechnology.com locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.